Here's another day in my life as an Oxford University master's student. So first thing in the morning, I headed to the music faculty to do some violin practice. Because I don't have any essays that are due really soon, so it gives me time to focus on violin right now. And for lunch, we decided to head to my college's beautiful dining hall. And fun fact for you, it's actually the longest dining hall in Oxford. And my sister needed to buy a birthday present for her friend, but unfortunately today we didn't find anything. Then when we got home, I had to do some admin stuff, and then I went to bed. Sweet dreams!